Since its birth in 2016, TikTok has climbed its way to the forefront of social media and has achieved some impressive key stats in that time. The video sharing app ranked as the 7th most popular platform in January of 2021. It ranked 2nd among mobile apps for consumer spending, 3rd most popular search term on YouTube in 2020, and raked in almost 200 million website visits in December of 2020. The new influx of Gen Z adults will have massive impacts on consumer behavior and spending. Therefore, connecting with the younger generations should be prioritized as soon as possible, and TikTok is the perfect platform to do so. Understanding the TikTok algorithm is essential when using the app as a tool for promotion and growth. It will help you to reach larger audiences and better categorize your business on the platform. Audiences will differ in what content they prefer. The key to posting content on TikTok is to know your audience and what videos they respond well to. More than anything, you need to be able to communicate effectively with your audience. Developing strong customer communication strategies is paramount. Find your niche, and to boost productivity, only interact with your chosen niche. This will make use of the platform's algorithm and help you connect with popular creators within your niche. TikTok ads are relatively low cost and can be another great way to gain exposure when you are building an online presence from the ground up. TikTok is a fast-growing platform that garners a ton of attention from Gen Z and millennials in particular. As these groups become the dominant force in economies, reaching them and relating to them through TikTok and other social media is crucial. As we continue forth into the digital age, focusing on your online presence and digital growth is paramount, and there's no better way to do this than with social media.